Hi all, welcome to the next session on capital budgeting. In the last session, we had seen what capital budgeting is all about. Why we actually start is with the investment decisions. We have seen till now financial management revolves around the word funds. And we cover one decision at a time. We started with financing decision. Now we are moving on to investment decisions. In the last session, you got an idea about what capital budgeting is all about and why it is so important to conduct this exercise in an organization. In today's session, we'll take it forward. In today's session, we'll see what are the various methods of capital budgeting and we'll discuss some methods in this session. So in this session, we'll be dividing into topics as such. In the first topic we'll be covering is the various methods of capital budgeting. In second topic we'll be covering is the payback period method, and the third topic we'll be covering is discounted payback period method. So we'll be dividing the session into three topics, and by the end of the session you should be able to explain the various methods of capital budgeting, describe payback period method, and describe discounted payback period method. In this session, our focus will be to cover traditional methods of capital budgeting, and we'll see how do we actually find out for using an investment appraisal exercise for an organization.